bit, water, so I was able to walk down a bit. And this is the result. So, as you can see, it's still a bit choppy. Who's doing? Really annoyed, Doug. Fish shops are open. Get caught. This house here is worth $1.5 million, and I don't think they would put any construction damage to it. There's not much debris, but there's a few trees down there. But amazingly, it's still choppy. It's been like this for 3 days, this choppy sea, so pretty bad. Still got two tides at all. So we're still probably going to get a bit more flooding. Just hope it's not going to be as bad as it's been today and yesterday. So. Do you notice on the video, even you, no, I'm talking to the video. I know, isn't it shocking, people's disaster how we do this? But I live here, but you know, shocking.
Huh? It did come up a little bit further before.
Yeah, we're in those units over there, and we had this yesterday, and
Worst today.
Well, this is the worst one today, yeah. This came up so quick.
Yeah.
You know, 8:30, about, it probably started on the corner about 8 o'clock and it was up in our units by 8:30.
Yeah.
It just came so fast.
It's unbelievable.
Oh,
yeah. Easily. 74 came halfway up our backyard.
Yeah.
This time it came about a quarter, so.
Yeah. But we've still got two high tides on the river, so it's not bad, so.
No, it's just that surge and that wind.
Yeah. The wind doesn't. problem. It just pushes it. It's got nowhere to go. We're in a hollow here. That's the problem.
Yeah.
And it can't go anywhere, so it just builds up.
That's right. It's lovely.
But this is the first time I've come out of here. It's quite a bit of down here. You know, going towards right. Yeah, I was a bit surprised that you don't have a plane. I was told right, it's okay.
Yeah, it's basically serious.
Yeah. Someone was saying to me that it's the first time in 40 years. I'm gonna turn this video off now. That's the last video. Finished. Right, I'm done with each video. So just to show that what beautiful Brisbane is. Alright, see ya.
My canoe now.
Canoe?
Yeah.